Hey guys, it's me Imad from Nelson Darwin PakTech YouTube channel. Today in this video tutorial, we will learn about how to verify the Ohm's law within the circuit wizard. The Ohm's law used to state that whenever a potential difference or voltage is increased across any element or component, then the current will increase as in accordance with the voltage. Means that when you will increase the voltage, the current will increase inside the circuit. One more condition is that you should have to keep the resistance of the circuit constant. If the resistance is going to change, then the Ohm's law is not going to verify. So, keeping the resistance constant, the voltage increases, always increases the current. So let's start a simulation for it. We need to go and take our power supply. This is our 9 volt power supply. We need to take one resistor. We have taken this resistor. Okay, now we need to take voltmeter and ammeter. Rotate ammeter a bit so that we can measure the current through resistor. Also, okay, connect the voltmeter across the 1K resistor. One thing you should have to keep in your mind that ammeter must be connected in series while voltmeter must be connected parallelly. So now we will run it. Now we can see that we have 9 volt. Okay, wait. We have to increase it like 500 ohms. Okay, 500 ohms is enough. So okay, now we run it. Now our current is 18 milliampere, voltage across the resistors is 9 volt. Now when we will increase the current voltage, then there must be an increase in the current. Okay. Now you can see that our current increases to 20 milliampere. Now we will increase our voltage to 11 volt. And you can see that our current is increases to 22 milliampere. Now write it 12 volt, and you can see that our current increases is in accordance with the increase in voltage. So in this way we can say that in our Ohm's law is verified via this circuit. You just need to make the simple circuit and then you need to change this voltage and then current will increase or decrease and is in accordance with the voltage. So hopefully you got the concept. So thanks for visiting our channel and don't forget to subscribe.